Hello everyone, welcome back to the series. This is a 16-week series where I'm going to be taking you from week 0 to week 16, and by the end of week 16, you should be a profitable trader. If you haven't seen the previous weeks, week 0, 1, 2, and 3, then I highly suggest you go and have a look at those, because everything that we're going to be doing after this, including this week, is going to be based on the stuff that you've done in the past videos. So if you haven't seen them, make sure to go and watch those. They will be linked on the top right there they should be. But yeah, go and have a look at those and work through those before watching this one. So in today's video, we're going to be going over your trading plan and developing that trading plan, or starting to develop that trading plan that is going to be personalized to you. So I'm not going to be giving you a trading plan to follow. We're going to be creating one based on those 3 weeks of work that you have done already. So based on your week 3 work, what are those key points that you need to be focusing on? You should have written out some key points around strengths, weaknesses, all these kind of things. Now it's time to actually use them. Okay, what are those key points that you need to be focusing on? The next thing is, what are you going to be trading? So crypto, forex, all the rest of it. When are you going to be trading? So what time are you going to be trading? And then also, how often are you going to be trading? So are you going to be trading once a week, once a day, once a month, once a quarter? When are you actually going to be sitting down at your charts and opening trades? And then also, how are you going to be opening those trades? So what style of trading are you going to be using? Are you going to be using indicator-based, price action-based, fundamentals, technicals, all these, there's a lot that you can go into in that. That's a completely separate video. So what style of trading are you going to be using? You should automatically know all of these questions instantly, based on the previous work that you've done in week 1, 2, and 3. So this should be very, very easy. There shouldn't really be much thinking. It should be, okay, the answer's right there. Okay, the answer's right there. Bang, 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 stick it all together, and you should be answering those questions very, very easily. So just remember, the last 3 weeks of work that you've been doing, that's where we're going to be putting this into practice now and building that trading plan. Now, this video is about building the actual trading plan itself, not the strategy. So whenever you're going through these questions, whenever you're thinking about your trading plan, don't think about the strategy just yet, okay? What are the strengths and weaknesses, all the key points that you've done in week 1, 2, and 3 that you can pull out into your trading plan, okay? This is not what strategy do I want to trade. This is everything else around that strategy, because everything else around that strategy, that's going to lead into the strategy that you're going to be trading. Your trading strategy is not going to be choosing the trading plan. The trading plan is going to be choosing the trading strategy. If that doesn't make sense, put it in the comments below and I'll try and answer any questions that you might have about that. But that's basically what we're going to be doing in this week. So I've given you a few questions to focus on there. They're very, very simple questions, and they should be easy. If they're not easy, then go back and watch those previous videos, have a look at them, and then answer those questions again and come back to this one and redo those questions, because it should be as simple as that. It's a very obvious answer. That's the thing that I need to be focusing on. So that's what I'm going to be doing, right? It really should be that easy. For an example, I work 9 to 5, right? So I can't trade in the mornings, so I'm going to have to trade at night. Okay, so my trading time is 8 p.m. till 10 p.m. Okay, now that's your trading time. So now, we're going to be getting on to what to do after that. But for now, just write that stuff down. I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself. Write that stuff down. And then the next weeks, we'll be using that information to then be developing that trading strategy from the answers that you've given today. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. I know it's a very short one, but at the end of the day, if I can get that information to you in 6 minutes, 5 minutes, then it's a lot better than stretching the video out with a load of random talk. I don't know, maybe you might like that random talk. Let me know in the comments below. But yeah, so answer those questions and yeah, maybe drop them in the comments below and I can get back to you on some feedback around that. Maybe say, okay, you need to answer that question a little bit more detailed, or maybe you don't need to go as detailed on this one. So yeah, put them in the comments below and I can get back to you on that with some feedback. But I hope you have an amazing day. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you've enjoyed the new style of images and all this kind of stuff, let me know in the comments down below as well. And remember, traders, trade happy.